I'm Connor Brown from Etobicoke, Ontario, and I played for the Toronto Marlies growing up. My dad had me standing on the ice as soon as I could stand off the ice, and they were shooting pucks at me. And I was put in organized hockey by the time I was 3 and a half, a year early. I loved it, and that's all I wanted to do, me and my brother, when we were growing up. So we weren't playing organized hockey, we were playing shinny.